Hey, it's Vaughn here. I rented a 2011 Ford Explorer in Little Rock. And I'm giving you my little review on this Ford Explorer. And one of the things about it is it's a piece of crap! It's one of those touch screens. You see that? Yeah. Well, it's the Ford Touch. So if you touch it wrong, it yells at you. I can't even listen to the radio right now because my seatbelt isn't buckled up. It has no sunroof, so that lets you know what kind of just worthless engineering went into this thing. And another just retarded thing about it, worst of all, its horsepower is horrible. It's front wheel drive. I'm a man. Look at my sideburns. That tells you I'm a man and I'm weird. But this car is a lot weirder, and it's a lot weaker. So that is my review on the 2011 Ford POS Explorer.